On July 31st, 1943, a bloody round in the battle for the Solomon Islands was being fought in the tangled jungle of the island of New Georgia. This is the story of one of the young men who fought and died there. This song is respectfully dedicated to those heroic infantrymen who, like Rodger Young, have sacrificed their lives that their nation might remain forever free. Caught in ambush lay a company of riflemen, just grenades against machine guns in the gloom. Caught in ambush till this one of 20 riflemen volunteered to meet his doom. Volunteered Rodger Young, fought and died for the men he marched among. In the everlasting of the infantry was the courage of Private Rodger Young. On the island of New Georgia, in the Solomons, stands a simple wooden cross alone to tell that beneath the silent coral of the Solomons sleeps a man remembered well, sleeps a man. Rodger Young fought and died for the men he marched among. In the everlasting glory of the infantry lives the story of Private Rodger.